without reading reflection from thousands of years of people and death and what lies beyond, death can be scary, but we have people who have reflected beyond the mind, as the human experience is a trinity of mind, body and spirit, and from spirit and the peace that is heaven is beautifully brought out by a Sufi story, and why it is not to fear the body leaving us, but looking forward to what lies ahead. Once Issa was running, Jesus, this is a Sufi story, and he was running really fast. A friend saw him and said, "Hey Issa, why are you running? What are you running from?" He said, "No, there's this guy, man, I don't know what to do with him. He asked me all sorts of questions, metaphysics, geography, history, cosmology, neuroscience, and he carries on with all sorts of subjects, and I'm really fed up of him, so I'm just running from him because I don't know what to tell him anymore." The friend says, "Okay, Issa, carry on." Anyway, the man who was chasing him comes up and catches up with Issa. And Issa is shocked and says, "Yes, what do you want now?" He says, the man tells him, "Well, I'll take you to one place. And if you can do one thing for me, I will believe that there is peace after death, and everything is really blissful. There is a God, and there is some superior intelligence beyond what a human mind can comprehend." So Issa says, "Sure." So he says, "Come, I'll take you somewhere." So the guy takes him a few feet away, a few meters away, to a pile of bones. And he says, "If you can get that bones alive, I will believe that you are God, son of God, and there is some superior power which the mind cannot understand, and you are a blessed human being." Issa says, "Sure." Issa got into deep prayer, and from the bones came a lion. Both of them were shocked. The lion looked at both Issa and the other man for some time, and then at one boy hit the other man in his head, and his head flew off, and he lay there dead. Issa was shocked, so he asked the lion, "Lion brother, why did you have to kill him for that? Why did you have to kill him?" So the lion said, "No, I was observing that he's disturbing you, so I wanted to teach him a lesson." So then Issa said, "Okay, so you're a lion, and lions eat people for food. So will you now eat me for food?" He said, "That is what I would do if I was in my normal life and hadn't seen the afterlife. But now I want to ask you a favor." So Issa said, "Sure." The lion said, "Send me back to the peace that I was in before you brought me back to this world again." So Issa started smiling and said, "Sure." And he prayed, and the lion disappeared. So that is to tell you how beautiful it is beyond the muddle and chaos of this mind and the world we live. It's a complete peace. It's what spirituality calls heaven. Cheers. God bless you.